there, Apple fans. I know how much you all enjoyed Steve's rap last time, so I've got a special guest for you. MC Cook. Jeffrey, drop the, what's that? Beat. Hey there, Apple fans, it's your main man, Cook, saying rhymes on time, books. What the hay fever?
I'm back.
Go again.
Stealing the show, I sold 100 trillion phones with my hustle and flow. I'm a stoner cause I rock a little cheaper than most. I'd be the dopest man alive if I wasn't a ghost. Let me take you back 2009, when the famous iPad was just a glint in my eye. We had the iPhone, we had that MacBook, but I wonder what's in between. I said to Cook, we brought the phone in the Photoshop, free transform, and a chunky ass border and the pad was born. It's just like that, we changed up the game. Watching epic real time will never be the same. Now I'm coming on back to earth to give birth to a tiny iPad and explode my network. You just bought a gadget, buy some more. You're already hanging out at the store. Pull out your quarters, nickels and dimes. Get your gadget loving ass to the back of the line. You just bought a gadget, buy some more. You're already hanging out at the store. Pull out your quarters, nickels and dimes. Get your gadget loving ass to the back of the line. I know you're drooling, but it's worth the wait. Our most innovative innovation today.
What? Where's the iPad Mini?
Jeff Bezos, founder of Amazon.com.
You know, Steve, I won't go so far as to call you a liar, but I liked the Mini a lot more when it was called the Kindle Fire.
What's the matter, brah? You mad? Cause your fire can't hold a flame to the iPad? If you're coming at me, don't even try it, cause I'll shut you down faster than a Fox Cloud riot.
Oh, hello, Steve.
It's reality calling. Your marketing plan's crash landed, disbanded, now it's free falling. You're clutching at straws, it's really sad. You're reminiscent of Rick Moranis and Honey, I Shrunk the iPad.
You rant on making tracks and giving sales tax and acts, and you can relax while peddling raggedy used paperbacks.
You're right, Steve. My existence is a failure. I'm only the guy that started the world's biggest online retailer. iPods, iPads, iPhones. You're taking everyone else's ideas and you're calling for your own.
History don't give a who ripped it or stole it? They write about the Mac Daddy who got up on a stage and sold it. I've sold a fair share of our stuff in my time. Now get your nerdy ass down to the back of the line.
Dude.
Oh, one last thing before the song is done. I'ma teabag Bill Gates again just for fun. You just bought a gadget, buy some more. You're already hanging out at the store. Pull out your quarters, nickels and dimes. Get your gadget loving ass to the back of the line. You just bought a gadget, buy some more. You're already hanging out at the store. Pull out your quarters, nickels and dimes. Get your gadget loving ass to the back of the line.
Yo, how do you like them raps?
Sim, go fix Apple Maps.